If you want to be included in the next Instagram song raffle, follow me on Instagram, link in the description. Okay, first of all, now that you made it to the end of the song, thank you very much for watching, it's very appreciated. I had a blast playing this song. I didn't play this in a couple of years, ever since the last gig with my old acoustic band. I think I somewhere have an unlisted recording on this channel, and I will try to put it in one of the cards right now. My question to you guys is, are you following me on Instagram? If not, check the links down in the description and in the pinned comment. Now you may ask why, because this song was randomly chosen from some answers on my Instagram status message asking about your guys' favorite 80s/90s songs. I will, at the end of this outro, put me in the past on Monday basically picking out the song in a random raffle. So you guys can see I kind of chose this really at random and didn't just pick whatever I wanted out of the suggestions. And if you want to be included in these kinds of things in the future, just follow me on Instagram. I will try to keep you updated over there in between videos. And thank you very much for watching again. On a last note, as you can see right here, please consider subscribing to the channel. Only about 30% of my viewers are actually subscribed to my channel. Recently, it's getting about to 40%, and I would really much enjoy to see these stats kind of flipped. I have more subscribers watching, so if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. It's free. Turn on the bell if you want to be notified whenever I'm uploading. And just leave me a comment with anything you want to ask me about. For now, enjoy the rest of your day, and I will see you next Sunday. Okay, it is Monday, and I'm about to do a practice session. Last week on Instagram, I asked you guys about your favorite 80s/90s jam, and these are all the answers. Now we're gonna pick one at random for me to learn, practice, and record throughout the week, and upload on Sunday. I'm excited. Let's see, what do we get? Oh my god. This this was extremely close. I thought this was going to be Captain Jack. It's Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses. I'm excited. I didn't play this in a long time. Last time I played this was back with my old acoustic band. I think I still have a recording from back then, from some live gig. I will try to put it somewhere in the cards right now, if I still have it. You can go over there and enjoy that as well. And now, let me play the song.